we begin.
Huh? I was talking to Cantaloupe.
Funny transition. Alright, let's pop. Let's pop. Snake versus Greninja. This actually sounds like a really fun matchup. Because it's like Snake versus Sheik, but the Sheik can actually throw.
Hi, chat.
Is the Starbucks iced coffee good?
The thing that Kyle got?
What?
The Frappuccino thing?
Yeah, like on the glass bottle.
It's not terrible, no. It's like, it's good, it's not phenomenal.
Is it worth fighting Chase so that he can let me buy it?
Huh?
Is it worth fighting Chase so that he can let me give him money?
Or you could just take it.
Yeah, but I want to give him money.
Well,
oh, sorry.
I don't know. It's worth fighting Chase. Because you just have to counter offer Chase and pretend that you'll actually follow through with it.
What do you think of Greninja?
Think of Greninja?
Yeah, what's your opinion on Greninja?
Untapped. In the States, anyway. Because isn't Greninja, like, really popular in Japan?
No idea. I think it might be Sheik.
Hi, Ori. Bye, Ori. I know.
First time chat from viewer. Deeper.
Okay.
Marshadow.
Oh, Eldis is up again.
Let's go, Eldis.
I think that's good. Okay, Monty's colorblind, that's all. Because I think Greninja can kill Matt early off the side.
Jesse,
what?
You want my fries?
I might die, bro. My stomach hurts.
I didn't ask.
I'm gonna get up on it.
the water in it? Oh, the arc. Oh, that's smashes. You're getting so many of those. Ooh. That, we'd love to see that. Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna use the grenade knockback to get another up air in. There you go, Stank Agent. Getting that S-Smash.
Going next, or do we have something else?
No idea.
Okay.
I'm just chilling.
Okay. I was told I was going third, but I don't know. They're ready to press
for the third.
So I didn't know.
Oh, this one.
Alright. Oh, this one. Nice. I will have a polar because my people are ready, so unless there's somebody else in line, I can consider.